we always come together and compete against teams is because of the cohesion. Because we believe not only in the way we play, but in one another. And now you take it one step further, and that to me, man, beats any talent on the board. Go get it tonight. Come on, boy!
The Red Bulls played in U.S. Open Cup competition 5 nights ago. 5 players who competed for 120 minutes in that game are in the starting lineup tonight.
Hey, come on, a win here shows the league what we already know. That we're for real and we're changing our season around one game at a time. Come on.
Let's go.
Only on three. One, two, three.
All in. Let's
go. Plays this ahead. Van Zier with an attempt that's initially broken up. Dante Van Zier out wide. Cameron Harper. Stop made by Fry.
It's a good effort.
Able to play this ball across. Goal! Jordan Morris. For the first time in 10 games, finds the back of the net, and Seattle out in front at Lumen Field. It will be Christian Caceres Jr. to whip this ball in, and Dom got the head to it, put it wide of goal. 1-0, Seattle with a lead at Lumen Field.
It's your choice right now what kind of impact you make. You gotta be brave to play, all right? Go get after it, come on.
Stroud for the Red Bulls. Harper again, whips this ball in, Manuel, best chance of the night for the Red Bulls is snuffed out by Stefan Fry. Caceres going long, Manuel, will he get on this? Manuel, saved by Fry!
Manuel coming onto the pitch, and you look at it and you think to yourself, right, okay, can they get the opportunity, and they do exactly that.
Luquinhas gets away from two Seattle defenders and wins a free kick from a dangerous spot, and a second yellow for João Paulo.
Just see, it's really good play from Luquinhas. He's trying to get out of the way. He knows the minute the foul's given, he knows what's coming next. And it's the yellow and then the red that follows it. But it's just good play. It's really, really good play from Luquinhas.
Caceres, Harper again, top of the 18. This is sent no farther than Ndam, and with that, the final whistle blows.
First time back in Seattle for this New York Red Bull team since 2019, and after a wide open and very exciting second half, 45 minutes worth of action and stoppage time, Red Bull falls 1-0 to the Sounders. A tough stretch in May continuing for this New York Red Bull team, going East Coast to West Coast, now back to the East Coast. They'll take on Miami in Fort Lauderdale on a midweek game on Wednesday night. Good news for a team starting to get some players back from the injury front on this Red Bull side of things. Lewis Morgan, Frankie Amaina, Kyle Duncan, all back training with the team. Luquinhas continues to be a spark off the bench for New York in his return to the lineup as well. New York dropping this game tonight despite having a 9-8 advantage in shots and shots on goal. Unfortunately, playing a man up, just could not find the equalizer, dropping a 1-0 decision in Seattle tonight. Miami on Wednesday, wrap up things before the international break with Orlando back at home next Saturday. Crazy stretch of the schedule. New York right there in the Eastern Conference, a jam-packed Eastern Conference teams jockeying for playoff positioning at the end part of the first half of the MLS schedule.